Yes.
It may.
I'ma tell y'all one last time and one last rhyme, and listen closely, cause if my name was Josie, a lot of you pussy cats would be out of the game, regardless of fame, cause I hear a lot of the same. It's not impressive, y'all should be more aggressive, you're too passive, and the rap game is too massive for niggas to be standing around, trying to be him, rapping about the same old Benz and BM. Look, I know the way, you can't win as a protege, so throw the crocodile shoes and mink coat away, and come back with flows sharp as a thumbtack. I'll bump that in my pickup with a gun rack, driving down the middle of 95, I be live, hoping that my song get a buzz like a beehive. I experience heavy breathing, regardless of the season, for one reason, hip-hop's full of treason, I'm leaving, yeah.
It don't matter how many you sold, platinum or gold, hot or cold, yeah. I can keep on napping, but if you out there rapping, it will happen, yeah. It's like death and taxes, you can't get by it, so don't try it, yeah. You won't know what's your last left, your last breath.
Yeah, I got a sick caper, smoother than Vicks Vapor. I can break you fast as a nigga that tricks paper. My main focus and purpose is make sure that nobody jerk us, cause the rap game right now is a circus. I honestly hate rappers, most of them great actors, with songs that couldn't turn me on with eight clappers. And the saddest thing is platinum status is king. If you got the sickest watch and the baddest ring, then you hotter than three cops in a weed spot with three Glocks and a search warrant, they thirst for it. I'm a sad soul, probably rap till I'm mad old and sound worse than DOC with a bad cold. I sit in my rocker and freestyle from a doctor. Stand up and shock you with hella flows like a copter. I'll show a young whippersnapper rapper I'm greater, and then have to rest later on a respirator, yo.
It don't matter how many you sold, platinum or gold, hot or cold, yo. Y'all can keep on napping, but if you out there rapping, it will happen, yo. It's like death and taxes, you can't get by it, so don't try it, yo. You won't know what's your last left, your last breath.
In the game of rap, there'll be none of that coming back. As soon as a nigga drop the ball like a running back, it's over. You can make a song with Jehovah, get DMX to sing the hook. Nigga, look, it happened to the best, and it's gonna happen to the rest. So I hope you don't think you're immune to the same doom. We can be in two different states or the same room, it don't matter. I'ma hear your career shatter. I personally know a few, tried to show a few, they got back in the ring to try to go a few. It ain't the same, believe me, it ain't the name, it's not the label. You can do a show on cable, you can go to the Source Awards, pay the Ku Klux a few bucks, drag you around with a blue truck. Rap fans will walk on by when you pass death and laid out and just finished taking your last breath, yo.
It don't matter how many you sold, platinum or gold, hot or cold, yo. Y'all can keep on napping, but if you out there rapping, it will happen, yo. It's like death and taxes, you can't get by it, so don't try it, yo. You won't know what's your last left, your last breath. Your last breath.